Right, after messing around with this one, it was a right lively one, which wouldn't let me do what I needed to do, so I've had to rest it up first. Even now, he's not going to play ball. To go mental. Now the bird under the bridge. In perfect condition, to be fair. No marks, nothing. It's lovely. Kick off half an hour before work. Peanut. Oh, go on. Nice one. You're an active one. You meant that one, mate. Oh, no, you didn't like that. Yes. Spot on. Right. Seems to have gone a bit more this morning. Very aggressive take from this one. Please just punch with this little bugger. So, again, I need a few marks from from spawning. It's got a gauge on the one side, but I've got a sneaky feeling that was Burt. But, fantastic. I can see me going in here. Oh no! Oh, shit bag! Oh, yes. Yeah, got some right side swipes on this one. Come on. Should have brought the net. Good long, wouldn't they? Well, at least you're getting aerated. Oh, it's just right in the scissor. In the gill, sorry. Yes! A minute's folding. Nice. Squirrely Burt doing it again. Another nice fighting fish. Really angry today, these pike. Fantastic. I've caught more now in this session than I've done in ages. It's just the way it goes, isn't it? So, anyway, I'll rest her up and get her back. The hook's in that side. Look at that. Just in the gill. Right, my GoPro battery has now give up because I forgot to charge it from last night. Rather large boat's just smashed up all the swim, so I think it's just a great excuse to call it a day, really. I've had a really nice morning before work, so and yeah, this is the one that's done the damage again, Blue Burt. Whenever the other lures have not delivered, put that on, and it just does the business. They're just awesome, all of them. Different colours, different situations, but yeah, that's me signing off to go to work now, so in a bit. Burt does it. Nice. I'm gonna sort you out quickly. Nothing major for you, but. Get in. sometimes I just smile at it again. You're the world's crappiest pike. Got you this time, go on. Get in, he's putting that bloody drag up. How many times to get a bloody fish? Another little jerk. Dear me. What a state. Right. Let's see if we can sort you out, Peanut. Literally, hanging yourself. Oh, you felt bigger. You've got a bit of a pug nose going on there, Sunshine. Oh, freaking awesome. Ugh.